Wait, we gotta get the Jared thumbnail.
Wait. Point to the corner.
Look forward.
Oh! Look at the camera.
Hey. Fuck.
God, dude. Oh, that's good.
There's the
dump.
Oh.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah.
Jared, we had an idea last night that you're gonna be in every single one of my thumbnails.
The Jared face is way too good.
Yeah, it's too good. That needs to be in like all the videos.
We're gonna have Discord Wheel of Doom like 8, and like everyone's gonna be like radiated and disformed, and Jared's gonna spin the wheel, and he's gonna be like, I get to eat spicy mustard for the 8th time.
First I think we need like a voiceover of some sort from somebody, but somebody that sounds really good.
We need
someone to make a rap.
I will be the male voice of your YouTube channel.
I will produce a male German voice in a deep voice. We gotta hear this guy first.
Ideen sind faszinierend. Sie entstehen in uns. Sie elektrisieren uns.
Oh my god, coming.
I don't know if he does English.
I don't think he does it in English. Each 50 words for only $10?
Morgan Freeman?
Oh, we need that. Oh, we need that. We need that. Morgan, we need like a little story about us. Wait, let's listen to him now. Hold on.
With a great voice to tell that story.
Dude, man, that is Morgan Freeman. That's Morgan Freeman.
That's Morgan Freeman.
This is Morgan Freeman.
Described as an esoteric energy. A universal
that's
life.
Really good.
That's good. Have, that is have, good.
That's really
we
good.
Let's all right. Through all the rights.
Hey, type that in, Frank.
Let's see. What's the CCTV?
Do you guys remember way back when I got quote unquote doxxed? That all started from a little mistake I made, giving Lucas a login for something that was the same as my email address login, in which he found my shipping address and screwed with me for a little bit. You would have thought I learned my lesson, right? Well, while I was sharing my screen to 8 people, I auto-filled my credit card information, thinking nothing would happen. Why? I don't know. Now, instead of one person having my address, 8 people have my credit card number, my CCV, and the expiration date.
Guys, look in general.
Alright, delete that. You're funny.
Everybody just start making really, like, buying really expensive things.
My address is fine. Listen, my address is fine.
I'm gonna go buy some.
Mom, stop! I'm watching my...
Wait, do you want some cucumbers?
Oh, we can put Doxxed in the title! Now we can...
That's exactly what we needed.
Wrong. I got Doxxed.
We're going shopping, Frank.
No, we're not.
Going to shop.
Frank, you want
No, I liked it. I liked the card. You can't buy anything, buddy.
Frank, you're getting some green beans.
I'm gonna switch to the...
Frank.
Dude. I don't have a Walmart account.
No, I'm making you one.
You're about to.
Mike. Adams.
So, now they're using the address that they got in the other video and my credit card info to buy me cucumbers. What am I gonna do with cucumbers? One of them even got my credit card info as their wallpaper. At this point in time, I don't know what to do. Yep. Now this is going to be the next thing. I have to go get a new credit card now. Having my address is fine.
It's going to be another fake out video where instead it's just him.
Is that the right zip code?
Fucking yeah, personal no, information. Your bank's
going to call you and be like, did you leave your credit card?
Oh, Frank, you're lucky.
Yeah,
Frank, you're so lucky.
Yeah, I am because I locked the card and I'm nuts.
You're lucky.
Oh, yeah, I am lucky.
You're not getting anything delivered.
I am lucky that you have my credit card number. Anyways. We got it all sorted out, and now nobody has my credit card info anymore. I hope so, at least. So, I guess we can continue the video now.
What is up, Discordian?
Make him say.
What is up,
like?
What is up, Sea Waters?
We need to do something about Drain Gang.
Check out the new
Drain Gang VC podcast.
Check out the new, trade.
I love Blade and Echo 2K.
I love Blade and C1. Wait, no, let's say he's joining our group.
joining C1.
I'd like to announce C3. I'd like to announce
at the next me, E3.
Freeman will be joining C1. We'll be joining C1
at the next E3.
And Blade.
I'd like GTA to announce me, Morgan Freeman, at E3 2023.
Oh no, we need like some stupid song.
Free Young Thug.
Free Young Thug. I have three midgets chained up in my basement.
C1, Mr. C1.
Yes,
you should feel that. Cats, also known as Brent, has told me to get on payroll. $5 a face.
Oh. What?
Oh, for the backgrounds.
Oh.
Yes,
sir. Oh.
Just like that, you use your friends.
Well, now that you demand payment, you are fired. Every Why do you think Nico man? Or Connor haven't been here in a while? They started nagging for payment. And,
I signed Lucas to a hefty contract.
I'm not allowed for any payment for
he
a
has
while.
Like five more years. Create you a rap song about anything you want. This one might be good. Hold
there
on.
We go. Starting at $5.
Hey, let's listen to this guy.
Whoa, Philip, you are very teeny. I just fucked your mom and I guess I'm fucking Lamborghini. You're just 17, buckle like a 30-year.
Oh my god.
For $5.
That is fire.
That's straight heat.
That order right now and you will not regret. Oh my god, that is fire.
I'm not gonna regret this.
His last delivery was 2 days ago, he's Romanian.
Like content where we do stupid stuff.
If you like content, no, we need to make it like goofy though. Who are you?
Yeah.
If you like content.
Can we make him say Eureka?
Eureka! Yeah.
Please make him say I can rhyme orange with banana.
I can rhyme orange with banana.
Put airport Jabort in there too.
Yeah. I can rhyme airport with anything. Airport Jabort, airport's my shorts, airport.
I can rhyme airport with anything.
Dang.
Airport. Jabort. They call him the YouTube Grim Reaper.
The Grip Reaper.
They call him the Chicago Grip Reaper.
The Chicago Grip Reaper. Everybody talk at once. Start saying words. God. A few days ago, I brought you all here. We bought a C1 intro, a Morgan Freeman impressionist, and a C1 theme song. All right.
Feels like a lifetime ago.
I solved it. I solved the puzzle.
What is this?
First
is
S and E. They're all connected.
Owen, connect them. Owen, connect them.
I heard the little noise. It went bloom. I'm gonna connect now.
But it sounds dad like boxing.
You see that E in Sean's butt? We're gonna draw that from the S on this receipt, okay?
Sean, put your legs up.
Sean, show us your ass.
Sean, put your legs up. Okay, so we're gonna take this receipt. We're gonna start drawing the line over.
No, do you have an orange marker that you can mark your ass
with? Sean's butt! Into Sean's butt!
Oh my god, oh my god! God, we win!
And now it's marked. Sean, where'd your shirt go?
Alright.
Fiverr videos.
Fiverr. F-I-V-E-R. Alright, so first we're gonna look at the
intro. Look at the connection intro.
Are you guys ready for this? Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
This is the intro. Alright, this is the
hold on.
Everybody sit up. This is the intro. It is 11 seconds long.
How much did we pay for this?
This is $5, I think.
Okay.
Whoa.
That looked like it was like $1 million.
That's not even what we asked for.
That steal.
Why do all the letters have like a little like point on the end?
Dude, all the letters are sharp.
It's cool.
Sharp. Let's do the the Morgan Freeman. A ridiculously good one.
What'd you tell him to
say? You'll see.
We were cooking.
You'll see.
Everyone shush.
It's 22 seconds long.
Hold on. Let them cook.
What is up, Drainers? Check out the new Drain Gang VC podcast. I love Blade. Fancy one. I'd like to announce that you know who I am. We'll be joining C1 and Blade to present GTA 6 at E3 2023. For a young son, I have 3 midgets chained up in my basement.
You know who I am. I forgot about the VC podcast. Hello, Drake.
I love Blade.
I'm here
over the 3 midgets in his basement. Is
Alright, you guys ready for the Morgan Freeman
part of this?
Guys,
a minute
and a half. Guys, he's supposed to do a minute.
That was amazing.
Are you guys ready? He was supposed to do a minute. Listen, he was supposed to do a minute.
We made 30 seconds of lyric.
And he turned it into a minute and a half. You guys ready for this? Guys, let me show you the preview, first of all, if you guys haven't heard it. The preview. That's what I bought. Let's see what he gave us.
I'm ready.
You all ready?
Everyone shut up.
What is up, Drainers? Check out the new Drain Gang VC podcast. I love Blade and C1. I'd like to announce that you know who I am, will be joining C1 and Blade to present GTA 6 at E3 2023. For a young son, I have 3 midgets chained up in my basement. If you like content, get that money accent. I can rhyme orange with banana, banana. I can rhyme airport with anything. Airport, J-board. They call him the Chicago Grip Reaper. He's 4'6", that's why they call him Smalls. They know his net revenue, he's 4'5", C1, but he's C2, money. Yo, C1 is his name, Discord this is his game. My credit card info out there, nothing on it.
Trying to make sense of the lyrics, probably, because like, how the fuck do you make a song out of this?
The jack-o'-lantern, the chocolate ice.